Savannah region. Na Savannah region asamo ababeto ya apono so echese ma me bia wanya emfinhia eduokono. Enipa bia bono ekuno. Ma me ni di de akua dente. Asam ni nyina ne se wokɔ baabi efrɛ kafaba eno ewo East Gonja mensini ni mu. Ena akwakɔ piem se yesu obi a ohunade. Ena wakɔka se ma me akua dente yi eye beifo. De odi kan ne ka se da bi saa sobo na omude bono no ma me ne nyɛ saa ne tie. Ena de otosum yenu yesi de otosum yenu emra mehwe na okana se ye saade na wo mo ehunu eno ena de otosum yenu no eba ya wo bekan ye no no kyerese maame akua dente wo ye beifo etebusafo se de yesi abu maame nye se abunu mpo ama ne ho ye ne ya ama na se we pray na koto ayi sabia eho no atoyem ho a kananana no watwa nananom ewo ensie de no nam so amoma ye nsentrofo ohiamu ama san sentrofo ohiamu wo mama posifo nefo amiensa se obi bia wo de ne saka maame no wo munye wo munhwehwemu no munche sa nipa no na saade no eya agene ho ntre ha ewo atifedo mantem dodo.
Civil society organization present, we thank you very much for honoring our invitation, you know, with such a short notice. The situation that has called for this is a very sad one and very difficult to believe, because our attention was drawn to a video that was shown at TV3 News and also circulating on social media on the lynching of an aged woman leading to her death in Kafaba in the Savannah region of Ghana. They merely accused the old lady for limiting the progress of the community spiritually. Report as at last night confirmed that the woman is dead. And as I speak to you, it's about midday, the police is yet to make an arrest. We the CSOs in Ghana are deeply concerned and saddened that Ghana, after having made strides in the promotion of human rights and signed onto a number of human rights charters and protocols, including CEDAW, to sit aloof and watch over this gross inhuman act meted out to this old lady. We are concerned that violence against women continue to be one of the most pervasive manifestations of discrimination against women and violation of their human rights in Northern Ghana on witchcraft accusations. And most of these accusations are based on suspicions and allegations. This barbaric act is a serious gender-based violence, and we wish to condemn that this cannot be accepted in this 21st century, where Ghana is a signatory to many international conventions.